Tehreeki Labek Ya Rasulullah, TLYR, Chairman Khadim Hussain Rizvi has called off the Faizabad sit-in after government and his party reached to an agreement today. Agreement has been signed so all protesters in other cities should go to their homes peacefully, he said. Earlier, Minister for Law and Parliamentary Affairs Zahid Hamid tendered resignation to Prime Minister Abbasi voluntarily. Zahid Hamid offered the resignation to steer the country out of the prevailing critical situation. He said that the Election Act was formulated by a parliamentary committee comprising members belonging to all political parties. Zahid Hamid will issue his detailed statements later on. The main clauses of signed agreement are: Law Minister Zahid Hamid must resign and Tehreeki Labek Ya Rasulullah, TLYR, will not issue any fatwa against him. Inquiry report by Raja Zafarul Haq will be made public within next 30 days and action should be taken against responsible for the mistake. The arrested protesters will be released within next 3 days. In the end documents credited Army Chief General Kamar Bajwa and his representatives for this agreement. We are grateful to General Bajwa and his representatives who helped in signing this agreement and saved the country from great loss, the document read.